2 weeks later,
this is what it looks like. Well, I think there's some improvement. Yeah, so now from here, we just need to wash this off in the sink and see what it looks like. And the lid actually looks pretty good. On the whole, not bad. And I haven't even used any soap yet. So let's try good old barkeeper's friend. On the whole, this looks pretty good. But some of this rust on the outside seems like it's pretty embedded, unfortunately. That means it's time for electrolysis.